way up here. Your thoughts on this one, Joe?
Think it's going to be an exciting match.
Similar. Super touch with the pen. The studio with Annabelle. Made it. Brilliant. Scared. But still waiting for him to be more aggressive off of that first. Whoa. Making him play good enough for the break. The returning was good and there were still rallies. That level. I think Larry Stefanke is doing a great job. Oh. Leave behind three quarter top spin occasionally. Mix it up more. And that. That he sees set points. Super set of tennis from Roddick, having saved the initial break point. No. Super. It's like taking away your child's favorite toy, isn't it? Miss
and could get really rowdy in here. I love it.
15 long. His racket on it too.
All too long.
Game running. Two love service games in a row. Magnificent percent first serve for the match. That's really high.
Wow! That's almost 3 points within one.
He definitely pulls a few magic tricks sometimes, like that.
That's wide. The stage is set for yet another memorable night on the Rod Laver Arena.
Second game, third set.
Oh, we can hit him down the line.
That's just brilliant. Roddick applauding Fernando Gonzalez's efforts as well. Get out of here. Example of that last backhand. On the other hand, that side
hits on each one.
Super. Well, he deserves it.
Which is the ninth game. Oh.
Mm.
Oh my goodness.
Fantastic. Missed it. Breaks to love, Gonzalez.
That's the one lead.